who's never invited Chris round for dinner.
True, actually.
It is, isn't it?
It is true.
Snippet two! Mm-hmm. Chris is a modest little chap.
It says it.
No, he wrote that.
What does modest mean?
I think it was actually me that wrote that.
Sean, what does modest mean?
It's snippet three.
No, wait, it's not.
What?
Nothing.
What did you say?
I don't know what modest meant.
Get on with it.
Okay,
boys hug, boys hug, quick boys hug.
Boys hug.
Boys hug, boys hug. Boys hug, yeah.
Okay,
that was the last boys hug.
Snippet three.
Yeah.
Don't forget your toothbrush. Promises to give viewers a whole hour of live entertainment with the inimitable comedy intellect of the ebullient Evans.
What are you laughing for, Sean? Wait, what was the last bit of that again? Comedy intellect.
The inimitable comedy intellect of the ebullient Evans.
Come here a minute.
Ow!
Oh, don't punch
him. Stop it.
That could be medical.
Sean, comedy intellect.
Oh, look, you can see right up their noses.
Something you'll never have.
No. Oh.
Think we should buy Sean one of those things that trims nose hair for Christmas?
Yes.
Yeah. Anyway, Chris. Chris, but we're going to ask you questions.
Okay. As a proper guest.
Yeah. Right. Okay, but first, before I ask any questions, right?
Yes.
Do you remember our first day?
Yes.
Well, you're going to see it right now, Chris. Because we've got it here.
This is a good surprise.
Yeah.
7:23, here we are in the Big Breakfast bathroom with the crunch. Have you read this headline today?
It's the crunch.
Aliens from space landed, and here they are.
Here we are.
There's no picture of me in it.
I'm sorry about that, Zag.
Yeah.
Say hello to the viewers, they don't know who you are yet.
Hello, viewers!
This is Zig.
I'm Zig.
And this is Zag.
Yeah. Okay. I made my own badge this morning as well. You can do that at home if you like.
Okay.
Look.
That's a great badge,
Zig. I made it by my own.
Where's yours, Zag?
I can't draw in between the lines yet.
Okay, well, I'll make you a badge, Zag.
With you, Chris.
Yeah.
Hello, Dewey!
How embarrassing was that?
Hello, Dewey!
And you're all embarrassed and young.
You were mincing all the time.
One of the viewers was sending money and he said, if we go on the Big Breakfast on Channel 4, he says, I've got a way of making lots of... Well, that's what you said.
Don't stop!
That was two years ago. But when we were trying. We don't try.
I was going for the sympathy vote, Chris.
You were, and I think you got it. So what now, then?
We're going to ask you some questions.
We are, Chris.
What, like a proper guest?
Yeah, like a proper guest.
Three questions.
Yes.
Okay, who's the best guest we've ever had on The Crunch?
Best guest.
Let's see. Yeah. It was a girl.
Her name was
She was pretty wild.
Too wild.
I can't have you.
Okay.
Chris!
Anyway.
Chris, who was the worst guest we ever had?
The worst guest we had on was that guy from Jeremy Jackson from Baywatch.
Hobie.
Horrible little child. Horrible when he arrived. Uh-huh. Horrible when he was doing his thing. Horrible after he'd done his thing.
Oh,
just
he
horrible.
He was a living nightmare.
Hobie is short, in fact, for
horrible.
Yeah.
Okay, who do you like? Well, it's not my question, but who do you like best between Zig and Zag?
Like you're both the same.
What?
Like you're both the same.
You're right!
Correct answer! That is not exactly true, actually. Can we be really honest?
Yeah, go on.
Well, sometimes I really like you.
Yeah.
Sometimes I really like you.
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
But today, for the first time ever, I do like you both the same.
Ah, cool.
There you go.
Cool.
All right, then.
Depends on the day, Chris.
Okay, who do you like? Who do you like most?
Danny Baker.
Danny Baker.
Okay. Yes, and we're only joking.
Let's go on, then.
If I was to say to you, we got a special guest in since this is your final crunch.
Have you got a surprise guest for me?
Yep,
we have.
And now I'd heard you got a surprise guest.
And here he is from Baywatch. No, it's not.
And it's not Tim Vincent, is it?
No. It's someone
Tim Vincent.
Very important.
Okay, well, I don't know who this is. I knew I had a surprise guest, but I honestly don't know.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Gabby, bring him in. Bring him in.
It's a surprise.
It's Uncle Bob Geldof.
Yes.
Actually, you know when you were looking at that early clip?
Yeah.
And you were saying, like, in those days you were trying, and
yeah.
now
yeah.
you just are.
Yeah.
Chris Evans, in your case, you were.
Oh,
and here to prove it, as most of the country will recognise, is your P45.
And this is it. This
you
is
have
it.
To you have look. It, Chris, to move on.
A genuine P45. I'll fill in the details later. Well, so take a seat, Bob.
Are you signing on?
What?
Signing on?
No, no, I don't know. I'll sign something. I'm not quite sure whether it'll be on. Is this it? What are we
going to
get?
We've
got to
sing a song! Bob's going to practice, haven't we? No, we've been practicing, and Bob has got something very special for you.
He's not going to sing.
I don't know if I can.
Sorry,
but
turn the volume down, viewers. Turn the volume down, please.
I'm very choked up.
Hide small children. Hide them in the cupboard. Oh, no.
At first I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. But I grew strong. I learned how to get along.
Two out of space. Just wanting to find you here with that sad look upon your face. Should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I don't for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me.
Go on now, go! Walk out the door! Don't turn around now! Welcome anymore. Was you the one who tried to hurt me with goodbyes? Did I crumble?
No.
Did I
raise
a hand?
Yes, you did.
I will survive.
No, you won't.
As long as I'm alive, love, 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 I'll stay alive. I've got all my life to live. I've got all my life to give. I'll survive.
You won't.
I will survive. Go on now, go.
You need me.
Get out the door.
Welcome back to the Big Breakfast on Chris's last day, and we're making the most of it today.
Yeah,
so
it's so sad.
Loads of surprises in store. The question was, what did Betty do after her girly scream? The answer is she swooned into
what's
Captain
this?
Marvel's arms. What a hero.
What's this? Move, Lisa. By the way. What's this? Me next week. What's this? Me next year.
What? You're mad, there's another present.
What? Oh, it's the shoekeeper. Hey! It's the shoekeeper!
The shoekeeper's back!
Thank you, shoekeeper!
One show only. In the shoebox. Oh, nearly.
Shoekeeper smiling. What is it? A pair of gloves.
Don't smile.
That's quite funny, wasn't it? Because we all thought it was going to be shoes.
Yeah, thanks. The shoes.
Thank you very much.
Still right. To come, Ben's previewing Return of the Jedi, and Keith's found a celebrity who's feeling really sorry for himself, so Keith is going to do his best to cheer him up, and he is a big celebrity.
Who's these?
They're actually a mark of respect to somebody. I'm not quite sure who it is.
Well,
Frank Carson.
Okay.
7:41, here's Pete Smith with the news.
Top stories this morning. The search has resumed for victims of the Baltic ferry disaster. More than 800 people are missing, presumed dead. Meanwhile, a fund's been set up by the Estonian government to help victims' families. Donations can be made at the Midland Bank. Former Northern Ireland Minister Michael Mates and Gerry Adams clashed on TV last night in the Sinn Féin leader's first meeting with a top Tory. Their interview together on BBC Two was punctuated by heckling and acrimonious exchanges over Northern Ireland's future. O.J. Simpson's exercise video is released next month, despite the American football legend's trial for murder. The video was completed before Simpson was charged with killing his ex-wife and her male friend in June. Lennox Lewis is plotting two comeback fights early next year before he makes another world title bid. The heavyweight is determined to get over his shock defeat by Oliver McCall, but isn't hurrying things. Now the weather, dry and mild in the east and south.